prosecutors by attacking the system and saying he's aggrieved. And so we have to have respect for our justice system.
Eesh, this is going to give you nightmares. Look, I hope he's okay. If he were more of a contender, this would have been more of an issue. Look, anything can happen in politics. I think we should know what's going on with the eyeball. Is it just a hangover? Is it just a condition? Is it just, was he swimming with his eyes open? We need to know if he's serious about